You ready?
Cheese.
You're silly.
Can we see?
Hold on. You gotta wait till after. Okay. You gotta see it. After.
Okay. I found this on the web for Who Is She? Check it out.
Say no thank you.
Okay.
Say no thank you.
No thank you.
Well, we went to the hair store and we got new needles, so now we can finish the hair.
I wanna go with the
Huh?
I wanna go to the doctor.
You wanna go to the doctor?
Yeah.
Why?
I gotta go to the doctor.
Why? What's at the doctor?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Didn't know.
Didn't know. Wanna listen to some music?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is music?
This?
This is music?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna listen to my music.
I wanna
watch. Hmm? Huh?
I wanna watch.
We're not watching nothing. We're not watching nothing. Look, say hi.
Okay.
Say hi.
This?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are those? What are those?
Here.
That's not here.
Here?
That's not here. What is it?
Eyebrow.
Eyebrows?
Yeah.
Clips.
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 You gotta bug your finger. You gotta bug your finger.
Huh?
You gotta bug your finger.
I'm gonna break my finger?
Yeah.
How?
You gotta bug your finger.
How? How am I gonna break my finger?
I don't know. You gotta put your finger in there. It gotta hurt.
Officially 11:59, and in less than 30 seconds it's gonna be my birthday. Wait, why does it say Friday? There we go. It's my birthday. What's up, y'all? So it's the next day. Last CCD, I was turning up last night for my birthday. So it's the morning of my birthday, and I'm so excited. Jordan literally just turned on the shower, so he's showering. We're about to head out to go downtown. I have a hotel reservation, so we're gonna get going to that. I'm so excited. It should be a good but eventful night, and I just can't wait to see what my first day of being 25 has in store for me. So yeah, right now I need to actually do my toes. So I need to get my nail polish and everything so I can do my toes at the hotel. Dang, and I really should have did my nails last night. But that's okay. That's okay. It doesn't matter. Beautiful day. The sun is shining. I'm so thankful it's not going to be like crazy blizzard outside. I hope downtown has the exact same weather. But yeah. I'm so excited. My birthday dress is fire. I think I showed you guys. So I really need to start packing and getting my shit in my suitcase because we're supposed to leave in like 20 minutes. So let's start doing that. I'm gonna put on some music. Dress for tonight is going, Dress for tonight is going to be this nice, sexy chocolate brown dress that I got from Shein. She's very pretty, very grown. So she's open here in the middle. She crisscrosses at the front and she's all sparkly. So yeah, super excited
to wear her.
But yeah, we're in Toronto. And Continental, this is the hotel we're staying at. Yeah.
It's there.
Yeah, yeah. But I thought it was tall. Now look, comparing it to the buildings, it's so short.
It's front and center against the CN Tower. It's front and center in front of the CN Tower.
Yeah, my mom had the room facing the CN Tower. I'm gonna ask if we can have that side. Alright, you guys, so we made it into the room. Oh my god, the room is so gorgeous. Okay, so we're gonna start here at the front door. So when you come in, this is what you see. It's beautiful. This is the bathroom. It is so pretty. And then you get this little close-up mirror. And then it's a touch, like, so you can change the lighting on it. This is so freaking cool. We're staying at the Intercontinental. So yeah, and then towels are stacked nicely. The shower is freaking beautiful. Oh my god. I can't wait to get into it. And then we have robes. Thank god. I was gonna bring mine, but I'm glad they have these. And then, yeah, safe, just standard hotel stuff. And then we got a king bed. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful room. And then my stuff's already over there. This is the desk area. And then my favorite part, oh, my camera's gonna die, is the view outside. Yes, oh my god. Beyonce's gonna be over there. But yes, this is the view of downtown Toronto with the lake. Oh, it's just so beautiful. But I needed to change my battery and then I'll come back and talk to you guys. So, I set up the bed, like, when Jordan was here, because I just wanted to do, like, a little Valentine's Day thingy while we were here. So this is what we did, what I did for him. And yeah, the bed's a little... but yeah, so I have my hair wrapped because I'm about to start decorating. I got a little bit of decorations to put on the walls. So yeah, I think I might take this picture frame down over here, this one here, and then just put them up there. Since there's a light right there too. So yeah, I'm gonna let you guys watch me do that. It's gonna be a montage from here. Because my battery's dying for one, and two, I don't know where my other battery is. I'm gonna play music. That's what I'm trying to say. So yeah, it's gonna be a little montage from here of me decorating. So.
All that money, the money is the water. The money, the money is the
Joking? You're gonna be joking. I just opened the fridge. Okay. Okay. I just opened the fridge. This is what I find in here. Bro. I'm gonna broke the little tab on the fridge, but whatever. Bro. We have beer. We have chips. We have pop, Red Bull, juice, water, apple juice, wine. And little, oh, I'm drinking this. It's my birthday. It's my damn birthday. That's for sure. Yeah, the Fiji water. Hell yeah. Hell motherfucking yeah. In room bar. Okay, let's see how much it costs. Dang. $10. Oh my god. It's expensive, but it's okay. Because it's my damn birthday. I deserve, right? $5 for them damn Pringles. Oh, man. Okay, so. It's not going to focus. I want $27 for the wine. Yeah, we're not drinking that. $12 for the little, for these. For these, $12. They're joking, eh? 50 milliliters, $12.75. Oh, man, we ain't drinking nothing then. I might drink a pop, though. $5. Oh, my God. That is crazy. $7.50. Well, I'm definitely drinking this Fiji here, for sure. But damn, for real? That is crazy. And I don't even know if I'd like the wine. So, the white wine is $24. Sparkling wine, which is what? This, Chardonnay. Or is this a sparkling? Sparkling wine, yeah. And this is just white. I can't believe they're selling this for this much. That is crazy. Well, I thought I was gonna be drinking this stuff. Guess not. But whatever, that's fine. That is fine. I'm just gonna put these in here. Maybe I will drink. I'll drink the energy drink because I need something. Which is how much energy? $7.50. And it's not even the tall one. That's insane. That is insane. Oh my god. Yeah, the girls are gonna be here soon. It's getting darker outside, y'all.
The brown outfits?
The girlies are here.
Tell me why.
I bought different brown outfits.
I'm
probably
saying,
not gonna wear them.
Your mind's telling you a bunch of stupid things.
Mine definitely did.
Okay, here's my bag. I need to do my hair.
Ugh.
ASAP.
Yes. Ooh, the hair's long.
Yes.
Hey, curls look like yours.
But oh, yeah.
I'm gonna do one curl's thing here.
Do I need to send it to
me?
Yeah.
Okay.
What else did you get?
And then she got champagne.
Oh, okay.
Y'all can open that if you want.
Oh, I'm excited.
Pop a bottle on her birthday.
Yeah, that's why I bought it.
Look at the little setup. Okay, you know.
Isn't it cute?
It's, I got ice and like, everything. Thank you.
Prosecco.
Ooh. I need to still send your makeup.
Sav came through.
Yeah, we're the same shade. We're all the same.
Yeah, we're all the same shade.
Light skin over here. It was light skin hotel room.
It's like I never had that before.
Like I said, I have summer colors.
Yeah,
my face looks orange when I go out. I'm like, that can't happen.
Yeah, no, mine's almost too dark. I'm trying to body hugging.
This one got like It's short and cute, and then it got a little cup. And then this one just skimpy as hell.
What do you guys start with when you first do your makeup?
I start with my foundation. She's different.
I did brows.
Okay.
And then I go into face. I feel like foundation might make more sense to do first, but I don't know. I don't like doing brows first.
I don't wear foundation.
I don't usually, but
I used to.
But I don't.
You got good skin. You
don't even. Yeah, you do have good skin.
I do, but I still.
I have to get some kind of something done with my face. It's so bad.
Because she told me.
I gotta take my ring off. I'm doing foundation tonight. So I gotta take my rings off. I'm doing foundation. And went brown.
Oh, I thought you said I gotta take my rings off because I'm in no relation tonight.
Well, bruh.
I swear she said something like that. I'm not gonna lie.
On camera?
I was like,
That's what I thought you said. I was like,
what kind of name trying to
hook up? Not kill me.
Is it your birthday or her birthday?
Yeah, everybody's birthday tonight.
Makeup brand do you guys use? I use a bit of everything.
Me too. I'm more of a drugstore baddie, but at the same time, I've been branching out into some more expensive things just because I realize I really do love makeup. So
yeah.
It's kind of worth it.
I like MAC. I used to use it all the time.
I've never tried. The only thing I tried from MAC is their lip liners.
Yeah, my mom used the foundation and she put me on and it covers very well.
Yeah.
Covers better than the stuff I use here.
The Maybelline?
Yeah.
I used to, that's what I have. And that's what I always use. But I don't know. I started, I get my stuff from Walmart or Shoppers. I use this concealer from Walmart. So. But then I started going to Sephora. I'm like, oh god.
I can make it work.
That's why I stay away.
I know. I have a gift card. I still haven't used it from Sephora.
Oh fuck, I would have been using that.
I know. I just don't know what to do.
When you use this, does it smell chemically to you? Chemicals?
It smells like sulfur.
Yeah, okay.
That's what they said in the video. Honestly, me too. And then I think me and you were talking about it, I saw that something said it smells like sulfur, and I was like, okay, thank God. Because mine smells not that good.
I was I don't know if it's just burning the hair off my face.
But the bottle looks so cute. The packaging was so cute. Right? The smell?
No.
My Proactiv smells like that stuff.
Proactiv? What's that?
Proactiv.
Okay.
Yeah, they literally have, I think it's literally a sulfur, mask.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It smells like shit.
I guess that's an ingredient. But it works really good.
Yeah.
That's been helping my skin a lot. And I've had, the same dark marks years. All through high school.
Yeah, it smells like a relaxer.
Yeah. Like that. Okay, I'm going to set under my eyes. I want to look like Jada Waiter tonight. I want to be Jada Waiter.
Okay.
Yeah, I start with concealer first.
Mm-hmm. Good step. My favorite step.
Concealer.
It is
my favorite step.
I love concealer. I have
so many
different.
I love concealer.
I love concealer. Conceal it all, please. Growing up, I never thought I was light skinned, so I would always use shades that were dark.
Sorry.
all my shades
were light-skinned.
Darker.
I was like, what?
I never thought I was a lighter shade of brown. I thought I was dark chocolate or something. But then once I got to high school, people started calling me light skin. I was like, oh shit.
Same. But no, growing up, I was dark though. You guys see photos of me? I was dark.
Yeah, in the summer, I was some African, bro. dark. Dark skin. Yeah, I think we used to play outside more. Maybe that's what it was.
Yeah.
I was brown.
My parents are both darker than me, which is crazy. Even in the winter.
Yeah, your mom's definitely darker, you know?
Yeah.
Your dad's a bit darker too.
I don't understand it. How did you birth such light skinned children?
But bruh.
Oh my god.
My auntie Wanda has three different shades. Light skin, me, and then some brown one. My
cousin. She said something.
Thank you.
We are ready. Two-piece signs. Killed it.
Overdid it.
I'm so excited.
I'm so ready, girl. It's always a party. It is always a party when we're together. I swear to God.
Look at how much better the quality is.
This quality is like, I was like, oh, girl. See my whole face.
Sav's over there rolling up.
Well, what needs to be done?
And I'm doing all this.
She wanna go round, we fucking for hours. That pussy got power. That pussy got power.
I don't know if I want to do nose ring or no nose ring, but we'll decide.
Do nose ring.
Do the nose ring?
Yeah. I love nose rings.
Right? They're so cute.
I feel like I look Indian.
That's okay. You
but you
don't. I'm kind of.
I'm just a little Indian.
The guy needs a new.
The decorations look so good. Oh my god, I'm so happy with how they came out.
Something so simple is just like.
Right? I did not know where to put it.
I just like my 21st or 26th and I did like a little birthday thing.
Yeah. I thought the happy birthday chant was a little bit bigger than what it is. So I was trying to put it, right there, but the picture frame doesn't come off. So I'm like, hey, maybe that one's winning.
Let
me try the other one.
No,
so
y'all
ain't
taking me.
I was like, maybe in front of the window? And I was like, nah, it's just doing funny. Oh, shit. Look at this.
Ooh, I like a little like effect it has.
Right? Oh my god, I know. Cute I'm so heck. Glad that that has it. Black queen.
Yes.
All black queen. Love having black friends. Pick out what you need and need what you got.
You forget something? They got it.
Whoa, what kind of dork?
Ain't nobody getting in. Ain't nobody getting out either.
I remember so I went outside and my hair wet and freaking froze.
Oh.
It's so cold in Canada.
It might freeze on you again.
I hope it don't freeze.
I hope it don't freeze. Frost when you go back inside.
Yeah, yeah, I'll stay inside. Preserve it a little bit. Oh, my God.
Straight?
Okay. No, I really like this place. I've stayed in many hotels, and this right here.
Yeah, this place is really nice.
Oh,
someone's. Yeah, yeah. Had to be one of them rooms right there.
No, this is so comfortable. This hotel.
And we can take pictures right here, too, before we leave.
This looks like a
coochie. Huh?
Is it like a coochie?
It looks like a coochie.
Oh.
Take a picture of me.
You have
to wait till you
high
as hell and
come back up.
Fourth
peace sign of
the night. Oh my god. I didn't even realize. Tally. I told y'all. Like, I can't help it. It just.
Fifth.
If you get to 20, you have to do a shot.
Yeah.
Deal. Maybe I'll stop doing them. Oh.
That's an Uber XL.
I can't wait till he comes back.
Yeah.
We're
going up again. Oh, the heater right there.
I have a friend that's like a close
friend. Okay, let's go sit on this. Let's go sit on this. Oh my god.
Man. That was really a week ago. I was like, I just left my life. Black history.
Where?
Oh. We had a topic.
Is it good?
It's still working.
Good.
I need to go out and fix this. It's cracked, but it still works. I'm doing that right now.
My eyes look so bare compared to y'all. Do you want me to do some stuff on your eyes?
That'd be great.
Until I learn something, girl. Jeez. I love young people's makeup. But until then, should I get my little?
I've got a lot of people. I did Esther's makeup for prom.
You should be a baby. No, for real. No, you should really. I'm not even joking. Take the 1-2 course and then just start charging bitches.
For real.
Because my cousin does it. She does lashes. She does it. On the side. Don't worry about where she
is. Now we'll just pay for our booth for
her. Are you crazy? And you're like, wait. The jacket is cute and all, but it's also cute off. Like, crazy.
I say bring it. Take off.
That's a very classy lady.
Yeah.
Hey, baby, I want you. Na-na. Can't keep your eyes off my baby.
You gonna make that one?
Don't come running back, cut it back. Y'all think you been feeling like a lumberjack. They really get me fucked up, and now I'm going for none of that. She the type that nigga make a man, she going too far. Then my sons might not fuck with you tomorrow. Can't get my feelings hurt today, I won't give a fuck tomorrow.
Everyone, it's my birthday.